Hello everybody, 大家好，我是 Emily， 欢迎来到我的频道。英语中有不少看上去意思相近的词，实际意思呢有或多或少的不同。 Today we're going to talk about 5 sets of commonly confused words used especially in business situations. 我们来看看五组这样的词，希望大家通过这一期更加明白这些词的区别，避免用错。如果你喜欢我的内容，别忘了点赞订阅，点击这个小铃铛，这样我一发视频你就会收到通知了。 Alright, let's get started. 第一组Help, assist， 这两个词都是动词。我们知道 help 是很常见的，帮助、帮忙。I know that's your area of expertise, and I'd really appreciate your help and insight. 我知道这是你专长，非常感谢你的帮助和见解。下面这一句我们经常在写总结的时候用到。Helped junior team members to improve their engineering skills. 帮助初级团队成员提高工程技能。那么 assist 这个动词呢，也是指帮助，但是它主要强调是协助、配合、给打下手的意思。做事情的主力还是被帮助的人。比如说 ，She hired someone to assist her with the new project.那么下一句也是我们可以在写总结的时候用 Assisted my supervisor in preparing test reports 协助上司准备测试报告搭配上呢从上面的例子我们就可以看出 Assist somebody in doing something 或者是 assist somebody with something 表示协助某人做某事 Help 和 assist 的主要的区别是 Help 帮助可大可小 Assist 强调是协助我们不是主力主力还是被帮助的人我们只是协助他完成什么什么事情比如说我们写年终总结的时候我们要是帮助老板做事就要用 assist 那帮助组里的资历比较浅的同事就用 help 下面一组呢是 assure ensure assure 意思是向谁谁谁保证使谁谁谁确信就是以肯定的语气向别人保证某件事情一定会发生让某人放心的意思比如说 assure somebody something 向对方保证一些事是针对人的对谁保证什么事情比如说 The attendant assured us the flight was on schedule The attendant assured us the flight was on schedule 服务员让我们放心航班准时 The governor was pushing forward with the next phase of his reopening plans and assured the public those decisions were safe The governor was pushing forward with the next phase of his reopening plans and assured the public those decisions were safe. 州长正在推进重新开放计划的下一个阶段，并向公众保证这些决定是安全的。Ensure 是保证、确保、检查后确定的意思。Ensure 是针对事情，要确保某件事情会发生。比如说 ，Please ensure all lights are switched off when you leave the office. 离开办公室时，请确保关闭所有的灯。Please ensure the system has been properly installed. Please ensure the system has been properly installed. 请确保系统已正确安装。Ensure 这个词在职场中很常见，我们也经常碰到另外一个 make sure， 它们两个意思是完全一样的。Ensure 稍微正式一点点，比如说 ，To work effectively from home, you'll need to make sure you have the tools and software you require.为了在家工作有效，你要确保拥有所需的软件。下一组呢是 delay 和 postpone。delay 意思是延期、延误，大部分情况都是被动发生，比如说因为发生了不可控的因素，不得不延误什么什么。比如说 ，Her flight was delayed because of bad weather. The project was delayed due to insufficient funds. The project was delayed due to insufficient funds.由于资金缺乏，项目被迫延迟。那 postpone 这个推迟什么什么，延迟什么什么，是指主动发生，因为期待更好的时机，主动延后，并且提前让大家知道有延误的情况。比如说 ，Kelly is so busy at work, she has to postpone her vacation. Kelly is so busy at work.She has to postpone her vacation. Kelly 忙于工作，所以她只能先推迟休假。Something just came up. Can we postpone the meeting to next week? 有点急事要处理，我们能不能把会延迟到下周？那下一组呢，是 expert 和 expertise。Expert, a person with a high level of knowledge and skill relating to a particular subject. 就是专家、内行、行家，比如说 medical expert, virus expert, 我们可以说 he's an expert in the field of infectious disease, 他是传染病专家。那 expertise 这个词的发音重音在最后一音节 expertise, 它的意思呢是 a high level of knowledge or skill, 就是专长、专门的技能。He's known for his expertise in data analysis. He's known for his expertise in data analysis. 他在数据分析方面有专长。Our global team provides expertise in data management and advanced analytics. Our global team provides expertise in data management and advanced analytics. 我们的全球团队提供数据管理和高级分析方面的专业知识。搭配上呢 expertise,后面要接介词 in something. She is a social media expert with expertise in the creation and management of social media strategies. 她是一位社交媒体专家，在社交媒体策略的创建和管理方面具有专业知识。注意 expert 就是指专家，是具有专长的人，而 expertise 就是指专长。最后一组呢是 adapt 和 adopt。这两个词都是动词 adapt meaning to change or to adjust in order to become familiar with a new situation 就是适应环境而改变适应比如说 It took me a while to adapt to the new job 我过了好一段时间才适应了新工作 In a time of layoffs and high unemployment adapting to a new job is more important than ever 在裁员和高失业率的时代适应新工作比以往任何时候都更为重要搭配上呢 adapt 后面经常接介词 to adapt 或者说 adapt oneself to something 那么下一个词 adopt meaning to accept or start to use something new 采用接受采纳什么什么比如说 the agenda was adopted after some discussion 经过讨论议程获得通过 I think it is time to adopt a different strategy to solve the problem I think it is time to adopt a different strategy to solve the problem 我觉得该采用一种不同策略来解决这个问题了Alright, that's all we have for today. 好，今天的内容就是这些，希望对大家有帮助。如果你喜欢，请点赞、订阅、给我留言。Until next time, bye!